Good morning. So it is day two in Bali, and you can see here behind me that they've now got like the full structure ready for the arrivals for the event. So at the moment we've come out, it's just about midday, and I'm on a bit of a mission to not wear fake tan lately. Like since we've been to Mykonos, I haven't put any fake tan on, and normally I fake tan like every single week, but I'm trying to maintain a real tan, so I keep convincing Kane that he needs to like let me just lie in the sun every lunchtime for about 20 minutes or so, just so that I maintain a little bit of color. Yeah, so no more, you know, tan sheets or anything like that. I'm trying to keep some real color while still being sun safe. So I'm only doing kind of 20 minutes a day, but I'm loving the vitamin D of it too. So that's what we're currently doing. Quick update, we have literally just arrived. I haven't even laid down yet. And look, there's like a massive cloud. Don't look directly in the sun, but this is my luck. I swear, I like came out, I was looking over the balcony, I was like, there's sun, let's go. Now there's like massive overcast. Oh. Anyway, I'm gonna hope it goes.
Pia demolished me.
Yeah, I'm starting to take charge of our training regimes, because he has the tendency to like be at the gym but not do that much. And now, ain't no getting away from it.
I remember when your mum called you to say you should go on Idol.
Yeah.
And then you told me, and I burst out laughing, and then you burst into tears because you thought you were legitimately...
But you don't really have to be a good singer. You can just win it with charm.
That's not true.
Charm and auto-tune.
Yeah, auto-tune, definitely. We definitely need that. We should buy that plug-in. Now.
Just for my everyday chit-chat.
Hello, good morning to the Black Muffins.
Realize we haven't actually showed you the hotel room. Sorry, because we have been here for 2 days now, so we have made a little bit of a mess, but basically this is the front room area. Here's me. Hey guys, there's a toilet, and check this out, ready? What? So when Kane first got here, he's like, look at these cool toilets. And he ran in there, pushed that button, and then came out with the entire front of his shirt wet, drenched from toilet water.
I thought there would be a sensor that would only jet wash if you were close.
Which means he literally was in the bathroom and was being sprayed on his front by toilet water. Honestly, I wish sometimes that we just had cameras everywhere and that's how our vlog went. So here we have the bathroom. That's obviously my side. This is Kane's side. Oh, careful with the dress. And check out this view. This is a massive balcony. There's a spa, little area to lounge. But this is like the appeal, this incredible view over here.
We are supposed to be going to the gym because we ate a lot of food last night. But then my friend just messaged and said that we want to go see the monkeys. And I'm a very big monkey fan, so...
More than a gym fan.
Yeah.
So monkey trumps gym.
Have a good day.
Thank you very much. Now this is a colour scheme I can get behind.
Yeah.
look at his little hands. So we're here to see the monkeys. I've just seen an animal that I have no idea what it is, and I have to show you because I don't know what I'm looking at right now. This is the craziest thing I've ever seen. Oh, Pia, this is a luwak.
Yes.
Pia's gone for a pooty again, but I'm not so brave, so I'm going for artificial caffeine today.
Well, here is the, this luwak is the maker of the coffee itself, so it'd be rude not to.
I guess.
Here in Bali, they make luwak coffee, which is a coffee bean that goes through the digestive system of a luwak, which essentially makes it, you know, poop.
Yeah, it doesn't digest it though, so it comes out as a bean.
Yeah.
They just clean it off. It probably doesn't actually do anything to the taste
of
the coffee.
The reason that they choose these coffee beans is because the luwak is really discerning in which coffee beans it eats. So they have like this whole sixth sense where they know which ones are the best quality coffee beans, and they're the ones they eat. So then if you get those from its droppings, clean it all off, you have amazing coffee.
I don't know how she knows so much about this. He is so heavy. He's heavier than Muesli.
Is he really?
You're heavy.
He loves you.
Hello. Oh, he's so soft. I want a luwak now.
I want a luwak.
Muesli would love having a friend.
Look how cool his tail is. Oh, he's cuddling you.
Oh, he's so cool.
What is his name? Cheche?
Yes.
Hey, Cheche. Hey, Cheche. I know you're only filming this in case he bites me. You'll think it'll be funny.
And then I'll add that to funniest home videos.
Do you want
to
get down? Do you want to get down?
Oh, okay. Buddy, you having a good cuddle?
Wow. I feel a bit like Steve Irwin, by the way. Master of the animals.
Right, so that was about a 1.5 hour drive. We've just arrived at the monkey forest. There are monkeys everywhere.
It's insane. I think we should switch to the long lens and do some B-roll because this is incredible.
Baby Central. There are just so many.
Pia's monkeys. Getting clucky looking at baby monkeys.
They are so cute. I just filmed this like mother having to keep like holding the baby by the tail because he keeps like falling off.
Scientists reckon that humans are descendants of, what, apes?
Yeah, like evolution.
That can't be right.
Why?
Because, if anything, apes and monkeys are more advanced than us.
How so?
Because we've got opposable thumbs, they've got opposable toes, which means they can hold onto stuff with their feet, they can use their feet as extra set of hands, and also they've got a tail to hang on as well.
So you're saying we have de-evolutionized.
This is like going to be, what's that show called? Planet Earth.
Planet Earth.
Planet Earth 2.0.
Presented in Vato Vision.
Yeah, so a very hectic colour grade and not very good in focus. It's the morning of the gala, and here we can see Pia. Come on, reveal your full face.
Is it red? It's not that red, is it?
That's right. You are pink. Pia decided that she would
try and get a real tan.
I mean, you've definitely caught a tan, that's for sure.
Yeah, but only on my front. Because I fell asleep.
I mean, I don't think
just trying to take the sting out with a bit of cold.
The sting of your face.
How not to gala 101.
Yeah, I know, and you've got a really light coloured dress, so it's gonna really show.
It's gonna be freaking glowing, aren't I?
Ooh. I like it. I think it looks great. I've always wanted a bright red girlfriend. It is currently 1 p.m. We've got to go to the pool party because we've got to get back here for 3 or 4.
Yeah, 4 o'clock, and then we'll get ready for the gala. No. So a few hours of pool partying and then quick hair change, dress on, and gala.
All right, let's go. They actually left a note in our room yesterday saying that we're not allowed to film with a camera at this thing. I think that's pretty standard across festivals, pretty much everywhere. So I won't be taking this camera in, but I will take my iPhone. Hopefully that'll be okay to film with. So yeah, let's get going. I hold on to this storm 'cause I need to be swept away, swept away.
So we've had to switch to our smaller camera because we're not allowed to bring a big DSLR into the gala, but we are ready to rumble. You need to like be way more classy when you out think about this.
Like, yeah, I feel like you, no club dancing for you tonight. So Pia's looking very sparkly.
Ready to go to the gala.
And I'm looking like, honestly, I feel like a little bit like James Bond right now.
You look a little bit like James Bond right now.
All right, we have arrived at the venue. Pia is getting out.
This way.
This way. This is Nat.
Hey, Nat. We've got our invite, yeah. So we've flown all the way here.
Anything could happen.
We may not get in.
I'm just going to sing Torn until we get in.
Okay, go. Do you want me to help you with the lyrics?
I mean, if you start me.
So,
this one.
He was paralyzed. Is that right? I'm getting too old for this.
Do my next gig for
you. Yeah, perfect.
Oh my gosh, look at these flowers.
I know.
We're in like an archway of flowers on a buggy on the way to this gala. Honestly, this is unbelievable. This is really beautiful and makes me realize how. We don't have anything on this in regards to wedding prep.
They've got all of these names and all of these cards. And every card relates to a different table.
The High Priestess. All right, let's go find that.
Look at you guys. Incredible. All right, we're being walked to our table. This is absolutely outrageous. I don't know. I honestly don't know what's happening right now. This is crazy.
Honestly, we're a little speechless. Like, we're trying to vlog and we're just like looking around in a complete.
Yeah, walk. This is probably not a normal vlog and I apologize. I'm actually speechless.
This might just be little snippets of B-roll of us trying to show you how spectacular this is.
Oh,
going out, but I'm carrying a dangerous weapon.
What is that?
My we should end the vlog.
Yeah, we should definitely end it.
Definitely. We'll see you in the morning. My battery's about to die. Here's.
Why are you getting not our eyes in?
Because I want everyone to see me in a tux.
It's just your bow tie. We'll see you guys.